What I thought was going to be a short break turned into sleep at an odd hour for me. So now I'm waking up around 4 a.m. when normally this is more like my bedtime. What was I doing? Right. I already ordered it all, right? Yeah, cool. Set myself up for success. I remember. I remember I did that. So, just figure out what to do with the rest of the day. Oh, make a roof for this. That'll be a thing. A shitload of glue. Puff away. Museum will be built out of just the one material, so it won't look as much of a clusterfuck as, what's his name? Oscar? Oscar's house. Whoa. Okay. Okay, Dr. Professor. Me to build you a chimney so you can sweep it? I haven't learned how to make bricks yet. I'm hoping I can unlock a lot more shit without buying it. Like, just, you know, kind of get it. I would like to also learn some. Find a sprinkler, because I am forgetful. I don't know if you can make any of this stuff in this little section here, or if you have to buy it all. Really need a option to buy. Oh! Ha! Huh. Well, once again, one of my complaints about the game, I found a solution for. Okay, so shift does 10. Anything else? Like, control doesn't do 100. So. None of that is explained there. But yeah, shift will let you buy 10. So, there's a little pro tip that I should have figured out a lot earlier. That's some idle game shit right there. Which is why I thought control might be 100, because in idle games, control is usually 100. Shift is 10. And then you just gotta toggle on the buy max. So, hey! There's something I found that should be a little more convenient. I don't think it's going to work for crafting, too, but I'll try it. Kinda even this out a little bit. Don't like how it looks. Don't like how a lot of things look. I need to do some aesthetics. This fucking house is ridiculous. Start. Assemble. Aisle. Nope, shift doesn't work on this. Oh, huh, doing shift on this will make you pick up one at a time. This, I guess you're just shit out of luck and have to do it this way. Fire. For a change. I'm scared of the lightning. Hoping that would give me a little light in here. Put in 2 clocks, damn it. They're not in spots that count. What's his face? Yeah. There we go. That is exactly what I was after. I got like 100-something of these fucking things. My livestock, and then set up my fossil thing. Polishing is just slow. Okay, there we go. Thank you. start extending your house. How did my cow get over there? They were fenced in. Oh, right, it was sitting on top of the fucking gold thing. These. Apparently they help my cows escape. That's annoying. What kind of money these things sell for? Static 200, it looks like. Will I overinflate the market? I probably do, because I have so many of them. To learn how to make a capture crate. The blueprint. they'll only do duplicates. For selling, that is. The actual other ones in the place. Okay, so same things from before. I mean, someone has a quest where they drop that thing. Box off the wall? Yeah, I guess I had to look. Just break, did they? There we go. I don't know how I got all the way over there, but sure. I'll go with that. everywhere. You need attention? Okay, I'll take a break before I get back to this. Yep, Cat is demanding that I take a break. Union mandated.